Alright guys, wee update for you. So that's this side mocked up. Just got to final weld it tomorrow. And I've got this side all prepped and ready. Travel. The shocks I've got have only got about 3 inch of travel max. Probably not even that, I don't think. Not very big. So, tomorrow's job. Finish all this off, get the shocky mounted, and gotta go and see the blacksmith, get some more steel, and then I can finish off. What else have I got to do? Well, I've got my wheel bearings as well. Nice and fitted, it's very smooth. A bit stiff at the moment, but that's just because I've got them packed by grease. They'll soon loosen off when they start moving. So, that's a quick update for tonight, guys. I'll catch you later on. Bye for now.